ourselves, it is interpreted as an attack. Our power intimidates them, nonetheless we rise. For in this repetitive culture, we must break free. Camilla is impure, Athena is unrestrained, women we rise.